Hello friends, I welcome you all to this new video. Today, I am going to explain, is Walmart store a legit or a scam? Friends, this is not our website. If you have never ordered anything from this website, then this unbiased review will help you in deciding the answer of this question. Should I or should I not buy from Walmart store? If you have experienced any fraud over this website, then watch this video till end, as I will share you a way to get your money back. So friends, let's get started. Walmart store. Walmart store is an online store which is a shopping website, and they are selling consoles, games, TVs and other electronic products. As you can see on the home page, they have given products like UHD TV, VR gaming headset, video games. Now, let us look at the payment methods which are available on this website. In the payment information section, you can see that this website is taking all kind of payment methods like cards, Visa cards or PayPal. Now let us look at the shipping of this website. The website mentions that they will ship everywhere in the US and UK within 5 to 9 working days. Before going further, I request you all to like this video, share it with your friends and subscribe to our channel. This will not only boost our spirit to make new videos but also give you informative videos. Now let us talk about those important points on which we can judge whether this website is a legit or a scam. If you check the domain name, you can see that this website is HTTPS protected, as well as it has the SLS integration, which is a good sign as this will help you in not leaking your card or credit card information. But when we looked at the registration date of the domain name, we found that the domain name was registered on 20th July 2020, which is just 2 months old. That is, this website is not new. It is a new website and not an old website, which is not a good sign. Let's check out the about section of this website. This website has mentioned very little about themselves in the about section and says that it is a US multinational corporation. Now look at the various payment methods which are price. Now let us look at the contact address. As you can see that they have not mentioned any kind of contact address on this website. The contact address or the email address which is present matches the domain name of the website, which is a very good sign. As you can see that they have not mentioned any kind of social media presence, they have not given any kind of social media accounts, which is a bad sign. Now, the return policy of this website states that you can return the product within 90 days of the purchase, which is a good thing. Guys, when we looked at the various customer reviews, we did not find any customer reviews which were available on this website, which is a bad sign for this website. As far as the content of this website is there, you can see that most of the content seems legit. So guys, based on all these checkpoints, I would like to say that it is not much clear whether this website is legit or scam. And therefore, I would like you users to comment down about your experiences on this website. You can get our money back by checking our links in the description. So do comment your thoughts about this video. Guys, we read all our comments over the videos, so keep commenting. Please like and share this video, and if you have not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel today. Be informed, be safe. Thank you.